Welcome back, anybody who watches this, looks like we're doing pirate mode. Pirates? In the whole first time there's ever been food for more pirates. I could have sworn there were other restaurants. I guess not. I guess.
Maiev versus Uther.
I will fight with honor.
None can escape my fury. None will survive. The light dims, but we fight. Justice is mine.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
Justice is mine.
It feels right already.
The light protects me. Justice is mine.
Ah! I keep getting lucky though. Yeah, man. Survive. No way. My luck won't run out. Not even worth it. What can I hope?
I wonder.
Yeah.
Move quickly. I wonder. Reporting for for duty. That was a mistake.
All right,
to battle! To battle!
I'm gonna press.
A tango?
To battle!
Justice is mine!
Give us the money!
Don't try anything!
Pipsqueak!
Well, I'm ready.
Mushroom power!
I don't care.
Hey!
Pipsqueak!
I need to sleep.
The light protects me.
Reporting for duty.
Justice is mine.
Pipsqueak!
Handle it! Reporting for duty.
Speak your peace.
Justice is mine.
Hey,
Pipsqueak.
You want to buy a funnel cake?
Getting it'd be too embarrassing to use it. At the end of my turn.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
Justice is mine.
I won! Feed the fish, life lover.
I already attacked.
Behold the might of Stormwind! Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
Justice is mine!
Yo-ho-ho!
Desperate seas are
I won!
Let me go! I already attacked.
Played both of those. I can do the thing.
Mushroom power!
Justice is mine.
go home!
Feed the fish, lad lover.
My mother does love this.
There we go. No, no matter what he does, we can have a huge. What is it?
Reporting for duty.
Let me go home!
Yo ho ho!
Defend the city!
Drink up, me army!
Justice is mine!
I just won, didn't I? Five. Well. He was at 10, 12, 5, 3. He was a one off lethal.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
You have no idea what I'm capable of.
I don't partake of karma like that. That's pretty good. But if we're all going to karma, then...
Versus Anduin!
The life shall bring victory.
None can escape my fury.
It's the philosophy. An eye for an eye. Normally I don't. This time I did.
We have turned our curse into our strength.
Job done.
The face.
By the power of Ragnaros, I have the power.
Justice is mine.
Oh.
That's a...
You wanna buy a funnel cake?
Must be a...
This curse has become our greatest strength.
Justice is mine.
I won!
Is mine.
What? The light is abandoned. Be abandoned. Abandoned.
Stop! Let us. The games begin.
Justice is mine.
The end begins
by the power of Ragnaros.
Oh, my God.
Victory proves nothing.
That's the thing about these decks. They're gonna lose horribly, or I don't know. Or the boss. Yeah. So yes, it is awesome. The quest. This should really say something interesting. Check this out. It's an empty glass bottle.
My head versus. Magni!
I found it. With a scroll of salt.
None can escape my fury.
And I thought.
You got me.
You got him. It's a potion bottle. Like, if you look at the Zelda game. You have bottle. Ocarina of Time, of course. Doesn't quite look like. Yeah, it looks like that. That actually looks exactly how. But in the newer one, that's like Skyward. That's what I was thinking. See, look at the size of his hand. Has a little bit more girth. But, oh, not really. Blah blah. Like another 20% big. It's pretty sick. Think of a neck. About per. You did. This one looks in the. That's basically, it's like the same thing, actually. About, no, it literally is the same bottle. But, yeah, I got it so I could make. Because I have a diet. I have to eat healthy drinks. That's the true potion. Nothing's gonna make you restore health or something. Give you energy. Yep, caffeine. I guess you could call it like something caffeine. But caffeine isn't. There was a potion, and it was like a caffeinated potion. It would like in a game. I could come like a lifetime. Let's say I made lettuce juice today and I didn't record it. I was making lettuce butter, actually.
Uther! Versus Rastakhan.
If you just blend up lettuce, it has a pretty thick consistency. And if you add a little additives. Honor. Add some like kind of thickener. Like agar agar or alien husk. That's what I use. Then it can be kind of buttery, sort of. Good enough. I made biscuit. This is the same bottle.
Are you my master?
It's a potion bottle. See the size of my hand? Like perfect size. A potion bottle. But I made lettuce juice. Normally lettuce juice tastes bad. I made it alone. So. Back when I was making smoothies every day, before I found out I can eat healthy food like that. Like, I had spinach, like, smoothies. Green smoothies? That's what they're called.
Once upon a time,
It's... I think... green smoothies, they're 60%. Vegetables. 40% fruit. Or something like that. No, it's the other way. But I made it mostly vegetables.
You like my invention.
Not vegetables, it's like greens. Like spinach or lettuce. Back then I didn't know I can't eat spinach. Normally people can eat spinach and it's like a healthy food, and I was just draining spinach down every day. I think I'm not. And lettuce tasted bad, lettuce.
You like my invention.
Yeah. This one tasted okay though, because back then
I wield the power.
I didn't have monk fruit extract. And so lettuce tasted bad. Even with fruit. Which is also bad in its own way. You blend a whole stuff. Like, if you blend the fruit into a juice, then it's like basically just drinking fructose, chugging it. Almost as bad as sugar.
You belong to the bar.
But
you
just add monk fruit extra.
You like my
it's
invention.
Fine. I think I do.
How can this be?
Yep, but I added salt and monk fruit and it tasted good. Very tasty. Very non-addictive.
That's hot.
Spin like the sun. Yes, strike like the wind.
The power of the world. Death to the pretend.
It is not yet your time.
I also put oat milk in it, so I had that long. If cows if they output oat milk. I thought mom ran enough. Done it.
Who knows what secrets will uncover?
Once upon a time.
This is now.
Most impressive.